like electromagnetism or gravity, but rather something that you cannot stop from barreling down on you. That is, an object whose velocity cannot be changed by pushing on it. So if by an unstoppable force we mean an object moving at a speed that can never be changed, then that means the object cannot accelerate. But wait a second, this sounds familiar. Recalling what we learned earlier, an unstoppable force must be an unaccelerating